Hi guys, I'm here at the Mastercam Manufacturing Lab, and we just received some really cool brand new work holding that we're really excited to try out here. I want to go over some of what we got. It's going to make cutting round parts in our milling machines all that much easier. So down here we have the Ino-Grip Compact. This was a three jaw chuck. We've had this for a few years now. Great piece of work holding. So they went from a three jaw system over to a six jaw system for even more rigidity. On the old Ino-Grip, we had to actually, with an Allen key, we had to bolt on the jaws if we wanted to change them out. Now they've got a quick connect system. So there's like this one-sided dovetail feature, these fingers, and it just snaps in very easily. So if I had a different jaw setup, which they make three different jaw setups for this, they just clip in really quickly. You can do what you need to do and change over jobs. Not to mention, if I want to go from something like a Lang self-centering vise, with their quick point system, I can easily take this Vasto clamp and pop it right in to the quick point system, lock it down. So I can switch over from a Lang self-centering vise right over to the Vasto clamp. Really, really cool, really quick, really efficient. When it comes to the jaws on the Vasto clamp, it's also very flexible. It is a six jaw, but if I only want to use three jaws, I can just take three of the jaws out, and now I've got a three jaw chuck. It's very flexible in what you can do and what type of rigidity you need for each project. So I'm super excited to try out this new Vasto clamp. I can't imagine how rigid it can be. If this is an improvement over the Ino-Grip, it's going to be insane. I'd like to thank Lang for sending this out to us, and you'll be sure to see it in some of our future videos.